Welcome back to ZNN. Past birthdays were Garrett Salisbury, Thomas Emery, and Annalisa Berkheimer.
Birthdays this week. The 4th is Bo Hupp. 5th, Jerry Davis. 8th is Lexi Moore and Jill Franklin. And the 10th is Kylie Leisure.
Happy birthday.
Seniors, be checking your email for scholarship opportunities. They could be changing daily.
The blood drive is coming up on February 13th. You must be 16 with parent permission or 17 and up without parents' permission.
Super Bowl of Caring. Canned drive for food donations. Bring canned foods by February 6th. Most needed items are peanut butter, canned veggies, and canned fruits. Any items are appreciated though.
On February 8th, high schools and the NFL will be working together to treat one another with kindness, caring, and respect, and to increase acts of kindness, understanding, caring, empathy, and compassion.
I plan on being a forensic chemist. This lab definitely helps me a lot to know, like, the background of blood. In the lab, we use, like, milk and vinegar and stuff to determine different blood types. So whenever we made up the blood and like we were testing it, it would clot if we put it in certain things so that we knew what blood type it was. So by knowing the background of the blood and like what antigens or antibodies and like stuff had to do with that blood type, we used different things to make it clot so we could determine what blood type it actually was. Forensics is very hands-on, so I feel like the whole class in general is just hands-on because we actually get to experience everything firsthand by doing it.
In this forensics class, we had studied blood types. So students learned that the major components of their blood is the red blood cells and the white blood cells. And there are different proteins in each one of those that allow us to have different blood types. And we learned that there is blood type A, B, A, and O. So people that have the A protein in their red blood cells are blood type A. Students that have a B blood type have the B antigen. In the plasma are the antibodies that help fight that. So what we did in this lab was we mixed different blood types together with different red blood cells and plasma and saw when there was a reaction. Because if I am blood type A and they mix blood type B, there would be a reaction. So we did this on a very small scale and students were able to see that reaction. Things that we study in forensics is blood, and that's a pretty common evidence that you might find at a crime scene. So students not only talked about the biology of blood, but how it might look in the crime scene. And one of the experiments that they did was testing different variables on how blood spatter appears that might help you solve the crime. So this one experiment, they tested blood drops at different height and was able to record their data and quantify it and kind of see different patterns that might emerge that might eventually help you solve a crime.
If you're seeing a reaction, that means it's present. So if I mix this blood,
because that's what I want to do in my future.
flights up till January. This is our place, we made the rules. And there's a dazzling haze, a mysterious way about you, dear. Have I known you 20 seconds or 20 years? Can I go?
I'm here with our favorite lunch lady, Dar, and I'm going to ask her a few questions for South Swallow. So, how long have you been a lunch lady?
29 years.
What's your favorite part about being a lunch lady?
Seeing all of the kids every day.
Who's your best staff friend?
Well, it's Cindy Moore. She's my BFF. She's got my back.
Are you a salty or sweet person?
Sweet.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
No, a hot dog is a hot dog. Like a hamburger is a hamburger and a sandwich.
A hamburger is a sandwich.
No, a hamburger is a hamburger. A hot dog is a hot dog.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
Yes.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
No.
Why not?
It's a hot dog.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
Yes, because it's meat on bread. A sandwich.
Do you believe a hot dog is a sandwich?
I would have classified a hot dog as a sandwich, but you say, can I have a hot dog? You usually get the meat and the bread.
Yeah.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
No, it's a hot dog.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
Negative.
Wrong.
Okay.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
No, it's a hot dog.
Thank you.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
Yeah, it's a sideways sandwich.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
No.
Thank you.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
Yes.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
Absolutely.
Oh!
Like an egg.
Wait, you're not in the frame at all.
You just want to get it?
Pre-supplied split.
Yes.
Definition of a hot dog is a sandwich.
Pull them out of the fridge and eat them all.
Ew.
That's a cold.
No.
No, it's a hot dog. But yeah, because like a sandwich is like this, but a hot dog is like split. So like,
but what if it falls on the side? It's the same dog.